anyway, yee-haw. Who the tope? They was mean now. Hi vlog, we're back with another video. I'm sorry that we're in the car, but I just decided randomly to pick up the camera because I miss y'all. Hopefully you liked the couple of videos that I posted beforehand. We are officially and finally caught up on everything, so now it's time to turn up. What we got to do this week? I just came from work. That's my kind of attire right now. Just came back from work. I'm on my way home. Today's Monday. It's May 1st. But what's so funny is, I swear to God, I woke up today. I woke up late. Let's start there. And then I woke up thinking it was like April 31st. There is no April 31st. And I was like, oh, it's May 1st. That's great because you start off the new month on a Monday, you know, whatever. It don't look like it's a new month outside because it's rainy, disgusting, cloudy, dark, and gross. But anyway, it's gonna be a good week this week. I got a couple things going on, so I just want to pick up the camera and take y'all along with me. Today isn't really giving much. When I get home, which I might show y'all, I'm trying to get into more of my cooking, domestic, you feel me, domesticated woman. And I'm cooking a steak tonight for the first time, so I'm actually a little bit nervous about it because I have a problem with overcooking, which is good and bad because at least I'm not undercooking it. Anyway, I'm cooking a steak tonight and I'm doing mashed potatoes and asparagus, so that should be good. I need to plan out what I'm wearing this weekend. Also, I'm going too fast. We need to talk about what's going on this week. So today's really nothing going on. Tomorrow I am doing like a Taco Tuesday and a celebration for another, I guess, friend, acquaintance, whatever. He's actually on a reality TV show. His name's Brandon Brown. Go follow him. I forgot what the show is called. He's on the reality TV show. So for the first episode, he's having a couple people over for some drinks and stuff like that to watch the first episode. So that should be fun. I'm gonna vlog that. And then I won't be doing anything until maybe Thursday, but especially Friday because that's graduation. I have a friend graduating with her master's in the morning, but I can't go to graduation this year because I'm a working mama. So I couldn't make it to the morning one, but we'll be going to Katie's graduation, the law school graduation, in the afternoon. So anyway, should be fun. And then we're going out Friday, of course, Saturday and Sunday. So period. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with this hair because I've been rocking this silk press for about, it's going on 4 weeks. It'll be 4 weeks on Friday. I'm on go like greens. Hey, she thought I'm done it all. Feel like shot it low. Less into the bank, but shit is not a joke. All right, we made it home. I've already changed into my comfy sweats. You already know the vibes. Always gotta wear some sweats. So funny going back to like the 9-to-5 life after not having a job for 3 months because my afternoons are so limited and I don't like it, but it's okay because I just have to be super duper productive, and if I'm not, then that's on me. There's a time and a place for all this. This is not the place for all this. Is there a reason why you're saying all this? It's all about it, baby. I've got to ride my own. With you if I hide along. You've been down from the go. Recognition's what you want, and it's something that I should know. I definitely forgot about y'all yesterday. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Definitely forgot to pick y'all up yesterday, but I really didn't do much. I made my steak like I showed y'all, and it turned out really, really good. What did I do? I just seasoned it with black pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, and seasoning salt with oil
And then I turned it on both sides, kind of marinated it and like massaged it in. I cooked it on 400 for 10 minutes. And that was like medium rare. It was a little bit too red, too pinky for me. So I popped it in the air fryer again for another like 2 to 3 minutes on 400. And it was perfect. After that, I was watching the Met Gala with my roommate. How did y'all feel about it? My favorite look of the night. I didn't see it from the beginning, but it would definitely have to be Doja Cat. Cardi B's first look. I don't know if that still counts, but I like that first look better than the second one. Carisha 8. I really like Diddy's. Bad Bunny 2. And there's a couple more people that I like. I just don't really know their names, sadly. And then Rihanna's was really cute. Hate that she came late, but you know, oh well. Hers was cute though. And yeah.
For the next couple months. So if you see me in Sephora, take my card. Thank you. Talk to y'all later.
Bye. Yep, posted my TikTok and we are on the way. It is 7:14. I did not feel like making dinner. Hate that for myself. Hate that for my bank account. But where is Zaxby's? Where else would I be? Thank you. Girl, come on. If you turn in to stop it, like, bust the move.
What is this for?
My vlog.
Okay.
You say whatever.
So.
You take it.
That's okay. We're in our humble era. My name is Brandon. We're here for the watch party of Project Verified by Barstool on BFF's podcast on their YouTube channel. So go check it out and watch me with some money. Hopefully.
Ask yourself. Where can I find you?
At BBrennanBrown22 on everything.
Yeah.
Even Cash App and Venmo, bitch. So don't be scared, bitch. Don't be shocked. I'm just saying.
Send my man some money.
I got you. And valid.
That's crazy.
Oh, bro.
We're gonna watch the show. It's about to come on in about a minute. So.
So the show was really good. Brandon did great. He made it into the first round.
But she called herself.
Yeah, we're about to leave. I'm about to go home because that's it for the night. So
no, what am I gonna do?
Yeah, but I said if you want to check out Project Verified, definitely go check him out. The ad already. So I'll talk to you later. See you probably this weekend. Bye. What's up, vlog? It's a couple days later. Fast forward. It is Thursday the 4th, I believe. Didn't really do much for the past 2 days. Miss Mama's Miss Flo came into town, and your girl was down bad yesterday, and I'm still down just a little bit today. So I didn't really want to pick up the vlog camera because my energy was just very, very low. Wasn't really feeling it. But today, I just got off of work. I had to errands, procrastination, panic mode was on 10 today. But vlog, what's poppin'? It's freaking Friday. Happy Cinco de Mayo. I'm in panic mode right now. Like, y'all, I got off work at 2. It's 2:13. I'm on my way to my friend's house because I'm going to get ready there because she is closer to the, place of graduation that my friend is going to be at. So, I've been zipping through the city and it's bad. What did I even do today? I had to go pick up. So, I ordered some clothes off of Fashion Nova. I don't know if I told y'all that. For tonight and Sunday's festivities. I thought it was gonna get sent to my house. It got sent to the UPS store, so I had to go pick it up because the UPS store closes at 7. I'm not gonna be back on that side of town before they close. And I'm like, okay, well, if I need those clothes for tonight, I have to go grab it on my freaking lunch break, which is when I was supposed to do my makeup. So I say that to say we're in panic mode right now. I gotta make it to my friend's house. My head hurt because of this damn ponytail. I'm trying to eat and drink water and da-da-da. Too much. Too much. But yeah, I didn't even show y'all my hair. Hold up. I didn't get a chance to show y'all my head.
So I ended up doing this. Edges are laid. I need to actually put my thing on because it's a little hot. So yeah, it's giving egg.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy right now. I'm not even gonna lie. And the graduation's at 4, so we need to be, because we're walking, so we need to leave at like 3:30. So I really have like an hour to get all my shit together. But at least I've eaten, so hey. I will talk to y'all when I get to Shamir's house. All right, we made it to Shamir's house. You wanna be in my vlog?
Yeah.
Yay. I've been here. But I only did the light beat, concealer, blush, little lip gloss, eyebrow. Nothing crazy.
Too crazy.
Nothing too crazy. She ate this little remix up. People are haters because she ate this up. Fire, she ain't even on this. Who the f else would have been on it? Sukiana? Shut up.
Listen
to goddamn Sukiana.
I can't figure out how I want this to lay. I feel like it's low key ugly on the side. I tried.
Yay!
Yeah. Uchale.
Happy single day mile, bitch. Y'all ever walk 2 blocks in some heels?
Yeah, I'm definitely walking barefoot back. This shit.
You said what? They better.
No choice.
Honestly, if it wasn't hella traffic, I just would have took all of us to Zavod's and then we could have just walked up. But the way, we would have been stuck in traffic. Oh, Lord. Okay, good.
Single day
bio.
Yeah.
I mean, because my girl has completed her first year of law school.
And she's done.
Is this recorded? How do I know if it's recorded? It's recorded. Hey, vlog.
Hey. And we did. This is good. This is good quality.
I know.
I look good.
I look nice.
Hello. I look too good.
Sterling, y'all ready? Is it on y'all?
Yeah,
okay.
Are you ready to get some grub?
He's talking about, I'm not gonna eat for real. He's talking about getting an appetizer.
He said, I
didn't
come to eat. I came to drink.
All he
had
was,
my bad, all he had was a quesadilla.
Huh? You said for what?
He said, do I?
Yeah. You do. We wanna be alive.
That's what I'm
I'm saying.
I always make it to the other side. Please understand that. I've seen everybody here not make it, but I've never not made it respectfully.
Oh well.
Yeah, you see me at least like 2 times.
Yeah. I seen. Yeah, you. Yeah.
I'm so overwhelmed,
man.
I'm trying to get my fresh.
Hey, no. Come on.
What you do?
This world was mine.
I don't remember him.
This world.
What did you do in the other one?
Sharon.
Yeah, Sharon.
It's like an honor responsibility. Oh my God. Hey, yo, hey, Big Rider's thing, man. You feel me? Oh. What's going on? How y'all doing? How y'all living, man? Okay, all right, cool. I'm gonna put this back on. I'm gonna scoot on back. You feel me? Hey, get ready for the turn up. You know what I'm saying?
We need Brew come out here right now because I gotta give
that
him a
burger. Burger was on fire.
But look, it's May. What's the day? It's the
Cinco de Mayo.
It's Cinco.
This how you eat a chicken wing.
That's
nigga.
How you eat a motherfucking
That's
chicken
how you
wing.
Eat, this how you eat a motherfucking chicken wing, my nigga.
What you talking about? The storm because.
All before the storm.
You telling me.
Donate to your closest taco truck.
That's one.
Yo, donate to your closest taco truck.
What do you say? Hey,
come you hear me?
I'm outside with the guys.
Right,
the guys.
I'm outside with the guys.
Be alive.
Yeah, put Kevlar on. Put Kevlar on. Put Kevlar on.
Scooter back.
How you feeling?
It's Christian out in the car. I am feeling good, okay? No, like, I'm, like, feeling too good.
I thought it was a great idea to order a margarita
and a sex on the beach.
Ready to go?
Huh?
Ready to go?
Oh, wait, we ride with you?
I'm taking you home, ain't I?
Oh, well, let's go then. Yeah.
Oh! All right, vlog. I made it back home. It's been so hectic. We went to dinner. Y'all saw. I am currently on my way to the bars. We gonna get there. We gonna be lit. We gonna have a good time. Yep. Actually, I'm about to take a lift. So, cheers. Period. And we're taking a water. See y'all at the bars.
Yeah.
Say hello, everybody. They
really
vlogging.
Las Vegas.
I'm spending this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports are the toxin.
Even know how I got this wrap on my head. Morning vlog. Last night was crazy. We was bar hopping a lot, which was cool. Met up with the friends. Just a wild night, man. The only thing I hate about going out to this one specific bar or club, I should say, is that they're not even supposed to smoke in there. Let's start there, but they do. I'm talking blunts, backwoods, cigarettes, black mouths, all the things. And, you know, usually I don't mind, but since we're in an enclosed space, no open windows to kind of let it, you know, circulate outside or anything, all the smoke just accumulates. Some people blow it right next to you, behind you, sometimes in your face. So I'll be, you know, You talking, singing, you're inhaling all of it. For one, that's bad for, of course, your lungs. And I'd be like, I literally don't smoke. So the fact that I even get secondhand high or whatever is crazy. Cool vibes. Everyone have fun. I'm not sure what we're doing today. I don't know if we're going out. I don't really want to go out. I'm not going to lie. Today's recovery. I'm going to be doing a little editing. I might go grocery shopping. We'll see. Just because tomorrow is going to be a full day event, and I know I'm not gonna feel like doing anything come time when I get back home. So,
all right, we're gonna head out.
I am going to get a bralette for my outfit for tomorrow. So yeah, that's where I'm about to go. I'm meeting Shamir because I'm just getting a bralette for tomorrow.
I gotta go to the libation store. Not so much. Then I gotta come back and clean. So
I definitely did not pick up anything when I was at the mall. We were in a rush, but I will show y'all what I got really quickly because it's currently 6:30. We are going out tonight. Like I said, I picked stuff up for the outfit that I'm wearing. I'm gonna show y'all tomorrow, but it's pretty bright orange two-piece. You know how people wear, especially for like the springtime, it's like a short set, long sleeve button up, and then the shorts. So I was thinking, I was like, well, I don't want to just wear it like unbuttoned a little bit. Of course, I'm gonna tuck it, you know, kind of give it some dimension. But I was like, oh, what if I wore like a cute little bralette underneath? So now I could show a little some, it don't look cute, you know. So anyway, I got this from Aerie. They had a sale on bralettes, thank God. So this wasn't too expensive. I stopped at Ulta. I don't know, I'm showing y'all the bag like you ain't never seen an Ulta bag before. Anyway, I needed another setting spray. Currently, I use the Charlotte Tilbury one, but I just don't see the purpose of spending like $40 on a setting spray. Like, my makeup's gonna transfer still. The level of transfer definitely depends on the product, but I'm not spending $40 on one. So I always buy the mini, and I was like, I don't feel like spending $20 on a mini. And I used the Charlotte Tilbury in the one size. I just didn't feel like going in there. And honestly, I wanted to try another setting spray. So I got the Makeup Revolution. People say it's like a dupe of the one size one. So we'll see. It's an ultra matte finish. It's the Super Fix Super Hold Misting Spray. But people say this is like wonderful. Like MUA say it's wonderful. So I'm gonna try it. I had to buy another one of the little lippies. Little lippies from NYX. What's this? I think it's a soft matte lip cream in the shade Caro. And then I also bought a primer.
Niggas always say they out here, we don't never see them. But if we do, we pop out cars and we gon' know I did them. Low key, I know they hurt so bad they don't add me. Y'all thought the boys back then went X with stacks and smoking me. 6 Knife and Avenue used to stay right there, right by the field. Loco, he stayed next door on Bishop, he was selling me. 18 for Exotic and Chirac selling 36. I'm not trying to die young out here like I'm Rowdy Rich. We get that Lolo death on them, go sit outside the crib.
Tonight was eventful. It was crazy, but we back home. It was actually a really, really chill night, to be fair. Got home, got like lunch something. So yeah, I am on the way to bed. We have to be at my friend's house at 9:30. I will talk to y'all tomorrow. It's the last event of the weekend. We turn, we lit. You know the vibes. Good night. Good morning to you. The birds are chirping. Good morning, y'all, to you. The birds are chirping. I ain't gonna lie, I'm hella tired, bro. I got home I think I told y'all last night, like, what was going on. I went to sleep at, like, 2:30. Woke up at 7:30. I'm getting ready now for the event today. It's called Brunch and Beats. It's actually not in the city that I'm in. It's actually in the city about an hour away. It's my first time partying there, so I'm really excited. It should be fun. It's supposed to be raining and thunderstorming all day, but we're not gonna let that stop the vibes. We're gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit. Drinks are gonna be pouring, food's gonna be ate, and the time is gonna be had, period. Making a TikTok, the vibes are good. Clothes are in the dryer. I got the shoes ready. I could really pack my bag right now, actually. I told it's 9:30, but it's really 10 o'clock, because you know how black people be. And I knew that. I was like, ain't no way he wants there at 9:30. So I'm gonna get there at 10. But I need to eat beforehand. And just, yeah. So we're vibing. We're good. I'm watching my good Cecilia in the background, watching her vlog. Again, vibes. Cool. So I will talk to y'all probably when we get to Angels.
He finally made it. Cheers to Angel! Cheers! Yay! The name is Lily. I'm dead. I don't think I can do it.
already took it right now. The bitch is on the south. I got the cash for my friend. This shit cost a house for me.
I'm like, baby, help.
Oh, shine through the blinds. I can see mine. You know that I'm trying to get behind. Press on your spine.
Boy, you're looking damn good.
I can't even lie. I'm mesmerized. It's in your eyes. That's that shit I like. That's that shit I like. That's that shit I like.
Put your hair back.
That's that shit I like. That's that shit I like. That's that shit I like.
I wanna see your face.
Let the moon shine through.
Say hi.
So with it. So with it.
What you gotta say?
Shit, man, it's my first time at Brunch and Beach. This shit kinda lit. It's kinda lit.
Purr.
Oh, let's finish up this party right.
Louisiana. We lend this mother.
Give me some on the side.
You got any last words for the vlog?
And the side that's black. And the booty hole that's black.
Yeah, got your ass. Give me that neck. Give me that neck. Give me that neck, yeah.
It smell like bacon.
You got something to say for the vlog, sir?
Yes, Sharon!
Well, vlog, I'm back home, as you can see. It was a lit weekend. I had a really, really good time. I actually was super duper anxious about going out, just because I haven't gone out in a minute consecutively as I did this weekend, and just been around so many people in a while. So I was really, really anxious about going, but I'm super happy that I did. It was great seeing some other friends from UK. And if y'all are watching this, Ryan, Kev, Carlil, Eli, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all for all the good vibes always. Can't wait to run it back again whenever the hell we need backup. You know, it was a really cool time. I'm really glad I went. And yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. That's pretty much it. I will hopefully pick this camera back up a little bit more often than, you know, of course, when I go out. Cause I got a lot of stuff I wanna talk to y'all about. Cause I don't want this channel to just be all about going out, partying, vibing, da da da. Of course, that's great, but that's definitely not my daily, weekly life. Especially now. You know, so if you enjoyed the vlog, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, leave me a comment, a nice comment. It could be some hearts, some emojis, it could be whatever you want it to be. Leave me a comment, let me know that you vibe with the video. I'm really appreciative of y'all. Hopefully this vlog turned out good. I don't really know how much I vlogged because I was trying to do TikTok and YouTube at the same time. So we'll see. But I'm sure it turned out good because I'm like that. Anyway. I'll talk to y'all later. Again, thank you so much for staying with me throughout this journey of YouTube, throughout this video. And I love you guys, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.